Hi, namaste, and how are you today on this Monday? On est lundi, et comment ça va avec toi? Ça va correct? You doing okay? Aloha. Aloha in our beachy vibes. I just had a nice bath. I just sort of changed the backdrop a little bit in here. Welcome to the sacred space. Well, she's happy we're in here today. I had a party in here yesterday. It went okay, but those scoundrels. My son had to start a new school a couple years ago, and it's really far away, and it's such a different crowd, and the boys there, I just find, are so bad. Or I don't know, they just come here and they're really bad. But it was hard. In the morning, his dad took him to go go-karting. They had a lot of fun doing that, but not everybody could go go-karting, so I invited the rest of the boys to come over in the afternoon, but there was a little bit of a squabble over how come they didn't get to go go-karting too. Let's have cake. I got vanilla coconut. That makes me happy. I never remember to bring anything right in my hands. So anyway, cheers to my 12-year-old who's growing up, always not happy to go to school today. I got my Mondays off and I am with the Hawaiian tropics and the good vibes and feels like summer. We're gonna listen to some reggae and not talk too much. I woke up and I just felt like there was nothing I could do. Actually, let's burn some sage, that might help. Stop mochi. I feel like I'm a little bit cranky. Aren't we all on a Monday? Okay, let's cheer up. You know who's gonna cheer us up? The only thing I think that I could possibly listen to is like Shaggy. I don't know what it is about Shaggy. Something about him, even his spirit. I just love him so much. I had a few shocking events recently, and I just want peace. It's like shock after shock. But karmics carry with them revenge, and I hate that. I feel like I'm done with revenge. I'm done with the cycle of revenge. No more revenge. I think when revenge is over, karma is done, and we close the door. Because I saw a shocking image last night, and I had in my past life regression hypnosis an image of being burned as a witch, right? In a past life by somebody that I was deeply in love with. And I held a torch for this person in this life, and I waited like years believing. But you know what? Sometimes we're led astray. And I saw just so interestingly how things work in the supernatural, and I'm so protected because the higher ups see more and know all, and sometimes we're redirected towards safety. Mochi! Mochi! I'm sorry, hold on. Stop it! Bye, cat! Oh my god. No! I'm so sorry. He's being really. Oh my god, he just almost knocked over my whole shelving unit. Devils! So anyway, no more devils, okay? No more devils that burn us at the stake. I saw a shocking image of somebody having a big bonfire yesterday. Oh, ouch. On recommence, okay? On recommence à zéro aujourd'hui. We're not burning any bridges here, okay? We're wishing everybody the best. We are wishing everybody the best in their lives, okay? Live your best life. Just do that. Okay, so as a joke, I had played Shaggy's, because Shaggy really got me through my breakup of my ex. I was with him for 13 years, but that dude, oh man, he was sideways, and he still is. Yesterday during the birthday party, like, awesome, he took the kids go-karting, but he just drank beer in my front yard yesterday. Oh, right. Love? Real love? is none of that. Real love, you want the person to feel safe. Real love, if the person needs reassurance, you reassure them. And it stays peaceful. It's as simple as that. There's no games. It's just raw and real. Oh, kajamasa. But I think I've found a teacher. I've been led towards a particular path, and I think I've found a teacher. And when you're ready, the teacher appears. Just to help me get past all of this mundane stuff, I want to rise into the spirit world. I want to be closer to cosmic truths. And if you don't believe what I believe, that's just going to be difficult, because that last dude that I was just seeing, he did not believe at all, and he thought it was going to be fine, and I thought it was going to be fine too. But you know what? If you don't believe the same things, you come at life from a different to completely different perspectives. That's just not going to work. So anyway, enough talking for me. I had played a Shaggy song at Christmas time to cheer myself up, and I made a funny video because I thought it was funny. I ended up having to set that video to private because it went crazy, and then I got crazy comments. And you know what? I'm not a witch, and you don't have to burn me. Don't shoot the messenger. When I play Shaggy, he just cheers me up. It wasn't me. So Shaggy is just amazing at writing songs, and I love his voice, and his talent is just so natural. It comes from his soul. He loves to boost morale, and I love to do that too. So in that sense, you can blame me. But he took the line, "It wasn't me," from an Eddie Murphy skit that he watched, where he was denying it all, saying it wasn't me. Eddie Murphy started that line. And sometimes we all need to live alone and laugh about it all again. And this was the first piece that I had brought into my very first apartment. And I love it so much. It's been with me for 25 years. My lady. I wanted to have that more as part of the picture. And I felt like I wanted to be in the sunset. And this, the turtle, is Aphrodite, who is symbolized by the turtle and water and going slow and taking our time. And the sign of Taurus, which my Venus is in Taurus, yes. Love. But we really have to take it slow, even if inside. Okay, what am I going on about? Thank you for listening to me. At 8 minutes of infinity, we are going to listen to Eddie Murphy. And sometimes we are stopped in our tracks and redirected. And can't you just love Snoop? Let's listen to some reggae and have a good practice, okay? And smile. So I want to share you Eddie. I think I'm going to start it from the beginning. Hold on, just so you can see. Look at him. Snoop Lion. Where is she? We're not playing right now. This is serious business. Red lights, stop lights, where you are. Okay. Let's do a good workout.
Even more than before, I need some better news to take me.
Don't repeat the patterns and stop at the red light. And I love collaborations. I think it brings out the best in people when it's on an equal level and based from the same viewpoint. So we're gonna keep going with Shaggy and Cross. We'll just skip the ad and keep with the twisting, opening the chest and the heart today. Oh, no matter what it takes to feel better, do that. So, right, Mochi? You and your little sticks. My son got a Nerf gun and he's just going crazy over the bullets. Cheers. Okay. Whew. Starting at the beginning, let's lie down for some stretching. And again, our bodies and our skins and our souls.
Oh, no.
let's just do a bridge. Show ourselves we can. Yes. Oh. Oh, Joanne. Oh, that felt so good. Okay, I feel better already. I hope you do too. Thank goodness for Shiny. Okay, so last night the song came to me and I played it on my Patreon to let everybody know that everything was okay. So thank you to everyone over there. And now we'll share it here. So I just got this feeling. He got bored, by the way. He's a Leo emoji. Oh, okay. Thank you for enjoying today's practice with Mystical Me and Reggae. Okay. And yes, there he is. Here comes and goes this cat. Bon lundi. J'espère que vous aimez ça. Vous avez aimé ça, c'est pratique. Oh my god, I don't have to work today. I can't speak French. Okay, say bye to this little brat. I love you all so much. Thank you for being sweet with me and allowing me to be who I'm meant to be as I progress and grow into my soul. Loving you all so much. Give me a thumbs up. And I wish the same for you, you know. So watch this over again and do the practice with me. Don't burn any bridges. Just don't want